Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt our program to bring you a special bulletin from the Intercontinental News.
Gentlemen, could you please tell the audience as much as you remember of this rather unusual visitor that stopped in your backyard? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Wilson.
Well, as I was saying, I was listening to the radio, kind of halfway.
And then you saw something.
I heard something.